This video is rated R for recruitment. When Endgame sucks at everything and the sucking doesn't even feel that good, there is always one community that somehow manages to have people playing it until eventually they won't anymore, and that is why we are recruiting. We speak of a guild focused on back when the game was still good, in an expansion where the game is not so good, making use of advantages Endgame does not have, such as not having to level up all the way to level 120, professions actually mattering, running endless dungeons for gems, at least it's not Azerite, a less toxic community, not having to level up all the way to level 120, running PvP in a best-in-slot character against other twinks, running PvP in a best-in-slot character and ruffle-stomping levelers, queuing for PvP for 15 minutes, not having to level up all the way to level 120, running dungeons that takes much longer than they should be because they forgot about item level, and finally, running raids that are harder than you expect and so you end up rage quitting. Antiamanthe brings all of these and more, a community of people who all stop their experience at level 17 in order to gain a small amount of satisfaction so you can be happy again for once in your life until you meet all the enemies on the enemy team who also happen to be running twinks and you start to contemplate vodka as an alternative hobby of yours. The community where most people know each other and they're not trying to make a boy band out of it. Join us now. Starring that one guy that's supposed to be more active than he really is. Flavor of the month. Ruffle stomping levelers to feel better in your insignificant life. More flavor of the month. Elitist assholes that won't shut up about you accidentally breaking their blinds. Even more flavor of the month. At least it's not Azerite. Level 70 guild thing. Cause fuck Endgame.